Our theme this year for Teen Bible Academy 2015 is Stand Strong. It's based from Romans chapter 12 verse 2, where it says to not be conformed to this world. We want to inspire and motivate you guys to stand strong in your schools, in your churches, and in your communities.
This first week of TBA is Solitude Week, and it's actually my favorite week of TBA because we actually go out into Yosemite and we backpack for a week. We're camping out, and the focus of that week is to really just spend time in prayer and devotions with God. Every day we'll take a little time to just go off by yourself, and you'll read your Bible and you'll pray, and maybe at the beginning it'll feel a little uncomfortable to you, but by the end of the week you'll realize that you just spent hours with God, and you'll be surprised at just how much God will speak to you through that time with meditation and prayer. So that's week one, solitude.
Alright, so we just came back from the wilderness. This is week two, study week now. Now in between all of our games, our activities, our pranks, what have you, we spend a couple hours a day in the classroom setting with pastors, with Bible workers, with conference officials, with people who know what they're saying, and we spend time learning, discussing about topics that maybe we've never thought of before or in that way. And that's week two, study week.
And then during the third week, we come out of the classrooms and we take everything that we learned and everything that we've experienced in the past 2 weeks and then just let that go out into the community, whether it be through free car washes. We do a creative outreach during the week where the students get to choose whatever they want to do to reach out to other people for their own outreach. And then we also do random acts of kindness. And yeah, we just have a lot of different things going on, anything and everything that gets us going out and sharing the love of Jesus.
This year, Teen Bible Academy, we are having a super early bird special. So if you pay before December 31st, Teen Bible Academy will only be $350 for you. And if you pay before March 31st, it'll be $425. And then after that, it goes back to regular price of $475. Also, for our Belize mission trip, the price package for that will only be $1,400 if you pay by March 31st. That's the deadline for that. So we will see you guys there.